ます。In Port Hackett. It's a beautiful atmosphere we have here from the dugout, and what a match we have on hand. It was something to cheer about for the today. Adeboye is not here, and so many interesting players, shooting stars have done well in
those who run the club.
And if they can get an early goal, well, shooting stars undaunted. Ambas, they prepare to take a trip to. Good play by shooting stars. What skill! Just a waltzing passes through Dolphins players one after the other, but eventually he's been fouled, and we're gonna see a free kick.
That really looked a bad foul on Tony Tomaregwe. Twice from such positions earlier this season. That was Tony getting past Kennedy Chinwo, and there's absolutely no need for that.
The assistant referee's flag went up, but the referee ignored the stage of the league. The man is worried about his precise man, Adekboju. Adekboju sends his forward. And it's another free kick inside the center circle to shooting stars. They'll be getting all. And it's a free kick. Just inching
none. Just the one draw and 10 losses. That's the worst away team in the Premier Division. 5 goals scored away from home and 10 losses. But the way they play today, you wouldn't know that this is a team that really away from home.
So throwing to shooting stars. The ball. Amayi.
A teenager full of energy.
Amayi let loose. And players are arriving, and a good play. This is the goal. What a miss. Not falling the ball in. Look at it again.
Fantastic play down the left for shooting stars by Tony. And when this ball was right across, his first touch was excellent for Moses of Gaga. Good play by Tony. Pulled the ball across. That first touch, very good. Well, better than so many other teams who visit this ground in holding Dolphins down.
Amayi has a Adegoke.
When they are placed third on the table, victory here today will put them just
up there. Referee's whistle, get a goal. So far, we'll see what happened. It's Dolphins nil.
Everyone from the first leg, everyone did think they would go through. Hatland 3-2. Everyone knew it was going to be an uphill task away from home. That's not finished as yet. And Sunshine
just passing all over his back. Here comes shooting stars through Ejomarigwe. Ejomarigwe still moving. And he's been fouled by Osuchukwu. It's a free kick.
Both hands and legs all over Tony Ejomarigwe for the better part of 10 seconds. Before his final challenge upended the shooting stars man.
Let us see if the ball is rightly positioned. It is Adegoke. Here comes a left footed one. And that nearly would have been.
Can you hear me?
Moved by Dolphins.
For this team. And the surprise. Taking his time about walking up. Tony Ejomarewe, also bought from Crown. like a teenager, full of energy.
Amanyi let loose. And players are arriving, and a good play. This is a goal. What a miss. Good quality ball in. Look at it again.
Fantastic play down the left for shooting stars by Tony. And when this ball was right across, his first touch was excellent for Moses Ogaga. Good play by Tony. Pulled the ball across. That first touch, very good. Well, against Tony Luce on Thursday. And he's also glad to come on.
I want myself.
And the job is almost done.
And at the end of the 90 minutes here in Port Harcourt, 18. Thank you.